Fry for Barber could have done a video. So some transfers has already been confirmed. Aguero to Barcelona.
Aguero!
Yo, it's as I said that. I just met the boss of them. You have a guest for the show, Bingtus. Yeah. So I met the boss of them. Aye, my bad, bro. I met the boss of them. The boss of, what's your name? Boss of City. So I met them tell you what I got for them side.
King, Kun.
Dog, up and ready, man. Yeah.
Only thing, the boss of basically.
Make him on them talk on them side, no way. Save your boy. Have a go.
But for me, I feel like boss of basically, I admit them mistakes.
Yeah, definitely.
I feel like I saw cause. Suarez at 33, Aguero at 32.
Yo, I'm not cutting them, but I kind of feel uncomfortable. Forbid all magic for the writer, sir. With three Barca players around me, fam. I kind of feel uncomfortable. You're a Barca player, Barca fan around me, fam. You see, I'll be honest, dog.
That's my wall, man. That's my air time.
Ah, that one.
If you feel like you're going to score, then you know
what
you think.
If you can't stay free.
But who are the better player?
Choose,
but me and Suarez are the better player.
Suarez,
no, Mr. Taylor.
But to me, still, if you play by the last penalty, you did this thing because I feel if Laporta didn't know, you would have cut. You see me? So. And then again, Barcelona had a chance.
I was a coma.
Barca can only be easy.
But watch
Memphis as well.
Aguero staying fit is one. Well, I don't feel like Messi can left still.
Messi signed 2 year contract.
Wait.
Official.
Fam, from Messi, Aguero come. What are we losing from Aguero come?
Him
Nagel.
But Fabi is the same, fam. He said Aguero and Gigi from El Pedro stay so dog sign until
2020.
Fabi is a them no miss fam. Fabi is a them some girlfriend cheap on me fam. She believe fam. Georgie man no miss fam. Dog no miss fam.
I reckon you dog so. Yeah, Messi obviously I feel like the two of them good connection. I feel like goals are the score as I said. 25 plus goals. With Messi 30 plus. So
alright, so with Memphis coming in because we can basically say Memphis Aguero coming. We see if we say that my Africa will come in.
Yeah, and next week it's a conference.
In a way, it probably come true because I say they wonder if they forgive him a 3 year or 2 year deal. Is it? So I'm not sure.
And other thing to a coach.
Yeah, it's a coming.
The coach done have an agreement with Gigi because this is a man that said,
yeah, Gigi signed.
Is it? Because he must say, you know, Gigi from Liverpool.
Gigi, officer.
But in another sense, the national coach, I got carrying the man.
I'm an
officer. And I said, all right, I hear Gigi now. But you see, sometimes Gigi in 10 feet, he got back away from.
Someone has
money to go better.
I feel like, all right, seeing Gigi are coming from. The first thing I want to do wrong when me I say one should never take Pjanic from. One should never take Pjanic and see Gigi are coming from. I feel like
watch out,
Gigi coming on. I feel like say if Pjanic still at the club, I feel like say Busquets need to go on. Busquets doing time at Barca fam. And PK need to go to fam.
As I said, PK will sign Eric Garcia. Maybe a change in the guard. Me feel like Eric Garcia for me is a good Barcelona signing because he's good with the ball at his feet.
Man, a Barca player.
Is he?
Man, a Barca intelligent baller.
Man, a Barca player. For
me, feel like him. Yeah. Beside Araujo, wouldn't be a bad second up here if he start a new.
Hear more apps. See how we are talking about signing. All of them man a name. We been there in the media. When I see nowadays man linked to Barca. So, you don't feel like say you are just them money alone that come in at the club or other players there. Because I'm not seeing no other name in the media.
I'm Memphis
alone leave for coming up.
Barca in a situation right now where they carry the goal for spending.
Alright, so you say that's the place they will come in.
Some man have to go. Emerson signed.
Starting
Memphis.
We don't know, we can't tell it.
No, just start.
No, ask this pressure
for you. I'm starting it.
Alright, have a go. Your best 11.
From back line.
Your best 11, bro.
Alright. Keeper, stay again. Left back, Alba. Center back, Perry. Boy, Langley, Charlie.
I'm in that conversation, bro.
Alright. I don't know that. The back line will give me a warm time. I want to peek it up and I want to peek it on the side. When I get your chance.
I get your chance.
I've worked with peeking. You see, I don't work with umpity. I work with half brother. We have money. What we have to do? So me work with Pike alongside the four. I work with Jesus. Arahu. What the four name?
Arahu.
I work with him. No, but I feel like I'm on my side, you know the man name. You see, the name weird. The right back, this or Emerson. May I give this the nod? You see, because I feel like this a whole lot of potential. And
chemistry with them already.
Yeah, we have a season in the wrong side. So I feel like, say,
this can't defend.
This can't defend.
Of course, this
cannot defend.
Yo, I'm not giving up from.
No. BSF always him can. You see him can defend?
He never impressed. Ah, most the modern day wing backs them.
One year midfield, no more.
He's a good modern day wing back. You see, he can skillful, he can use him left foot.
Charge it. In a two El Clasico them from. He man come off I feel.
Yeah, man.
And in a Champions League, he come off I feel.
In a El Clasico, why him come off?
Every modern day, modern time, right back like that, same thing we had about Trent earlier, the same thing, the defensive kind of awful. So they must really learn with experience and with good centre backs beside them, talking to them, plus the central in the side that talk to them. Them develop over the time. Just playing those big games, them are different. You see, man, I'm young, so I work with him over the youth them bring in. But now I fight out that youth there, I see when can come with bring some competition and bring some positive back up to the team. Alright. In that position I know, Busquets still there, we don't see no chance for his own. I work with boy. I make a big call, man. No Busquets for me. Man, I go with Ian, Pedri, and Gigi Wijnaldum. Front three, Ousmane Dembele, Sergio Aguero, and Lionel Messi.
Alright, here it
is. Alright, for my level now, everybody knows that I stay safe. Arao and Garcia. I recommend two man. Alright, even when young.
Alright, number four.
Yeah, even when young. You can check your man stats. I post a one man from triple pass in this season.
I'm playing good.
And kind of hope to end up with the injury on them team. This right back, Alba left back. There's the now midfield now.
I'm not cutting about them. The back line is kind of inexperienced. I just Alba alone.
PK need to go.
No, I never say no. You have Langley and you have Umtiti. When we just see man come on, me and my being watching match in the dark, I say, yo, all this man Jib like Messi so fam.
And you're afraid.
Charge him, man. Take
a man,
small.
Man.
And
quick. Man, technically.
Yeah, man, quick, man. Technically gifted, man.
But to tell the truth, is it him, Messi, and Pedri, when they cheer the one at the bar, pretty, you know?
Fam, Richie was mad, fam.
I
know I'm rating him. Hold on. One more action, see now Barca player. Answer for the out, when him come back?
I'm not sure. If he come back, come on a positive, you
know? Right? No, I say if him come back for the start, I'm
not sure.
I'm
not sure. If you say him come back in the next 2 months.
Next 2 months.
Alright, I see if Messi, if Fatih come back, to be honest, Fatih for them, man.
Alright. Give me your level.
For me, Thursday again. Two centre back.
Do not cut you. For me. Remember, say Coutinho. Come back here.
Yeah.
Team right. Officer, no,
yeah, right. I said I'm
put up on the deck in months.
Thursday again. In a goal. Centre back pairing. To me you have go with Araujo and Pique. Why? Pique with experience can give Araujo little knowledge. And Garcia for me, young player, he might go in at the team, in and out of the team, may not feel like he might get a starting position right away. So Araujo and Pique, and then we'll go with Jordi Alba, and then Sergi Nades for lack of better options, to be honest. Because I feel like Sergi Nades.
Roberto, where are you? Roberto,
we're going to get rid of him, man.
If I play the four, Sergio Roberto can start. But for me, that's chasing the guard, I want that start, but I still have to work on defending for me. In the midfield, for me, I want man to be mid until he retire.
Busquets.
Yeah, because for me, it's between him and Dion, but me feel Dion play better when he have somebody.
Fresh ball.
Hold on.
Dion, you get better out of Dion when you get somebody to steer and him can go forward. Same like Gundogan and City, when Fernandinho play, Gundogan get that role. That is the same thing for me with Dion. So that's why me and always I use Busquets, Dion, and Pedri. You see?
No GG. Before you leave the midfield, I ask the five footballers. I don't want five footballers have it, so I'm going to rate Busquets, but I ask, you know, is it, don't say that, is it not poor for a central defensive midfielder?
Can't average
a goal a season.
Not poor.
Speed, I say, I know him role, so you're not judging upon that any at all. But me, I say, so many years at top level football,
you
should have had that to your game. So I'm going to in the comment section one of the task on that. Should Busquets score more? Or should he be criticized for not scoring as much?
I'll come back to that. But my top three, Messi, Weiro, and if fit.
No, everybody Fatih. Fit. Fantasy league. Yeah.
Alright, Messi, Weiro, and to Fatih. Yeah. If Memphis Depay come, maybe he can sneak in.
And you know, maybe, brother.
But for now, Messi, Aguero, and so
far. Alright, two questions for me you want to ask.
Go on.
Griezmann. One to Antoine Griezmann. I didn't hear none of the call Griezmann.
No, Griezmann cannot. For me, alright.
You tell you think him and Aguero and Griezmann.
You.
Both
no, we are not one at a time. What are you speaking?
We not get the best out of Griezmann. Straight up fuck.
You, bro.
We not get the best out of Griezmann.
What one?
Griezmann will come on and start.
You.
Send him back guard.
So what happened? Member say
you the one coming up.
Boss when Griezmann coming up.
I tell him no.
Member that enough. Want to go to you in time done.
Well, we not gonna lose faith in Philippe.
In get average now then.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not with it, okay? That's why I got too much of a big
deal. Because
we don't always say, yo, the English league rougher rated team.
No, we
don't always say the English league rougher. But for me, me yet to see a big name in the Premier League go over to La Liga and be as big.
No.
Excluding Cristiano Ronaldo and Gareth Bale.
No, but what's the difference, Steve? You know what's the English Premier League got the roughest league in the world.
Most
La Liga are the most technical league in the world.
English league are the most rough league in the world. To the Spanish league. Am I going to the prime?
Coutinho going to the prime. We come from
the crowd. I know big name alone.
Eh? But most, alright. For me, I said the transition.
So, man, well, which league and the office league in the world?
For me, the transition from La Liga to the Premier League, my always the players from La Liga go shining in the Premier League.
So, which league and the roughest league in the world?
The roughest. Most of the players that were left La Liga, but Premier League go make a big deal for themselves. Where I won, Digne. What the other youth name? Andre Gomez.
We know Andre Gomez from Barca. When they go over to La Liga, they go as the man. With this big name upon them.
When Delafield come, and Everton, and Watford.
We really expect Delafield to be the top player.
How much team can win La Liga? How much team can win Serie A?
Couple.
How much team can win League One?
Eh? Two, three.
How much team can win English Premier League?
And you realize what I'm saying? The English Premier League is the most competitive.
Then what you say? Then what the roughest league? Eh? If you have more than one team, can win it.
Yo. And the roughest one, who's
the bro, that's admin for. Bro, Max, look at us. If you have more than one team, you can win the title.
For me, I'm the most.
After the roughest league. It has to be the roughest league.
When you say rough, what do you mean?
In terms of hardest to win.
Hardest to win.
Nice.
Yeah.
Most people, when they say rough, them talk in terms of like tackles that they get and then physicality.
No, if it be physicality, PS and everything, Premier League are lead by a mile.
But as you said, the Latica players still make easier transition from. La Liga players leaving from a foreign league coming to English Premier League make an easier transition than players leaving
why,
the Premier League.
Why? La Liga is just technical.
Because
it's
a second and a second.
La Liga is technical football.
So, yeah, so the English players are technical?
Not all of them, fam. Every Spanish player technical, fam.
Everyone can't tell me nothing. The Spanish league are the same names over the years. Who win the golden boot? Messi. How long has Messi been winning?
One man can win it.
Alright, what about who is the runner?
Eh? As far as.
And then?
Benzema.
How long you are able to train him?
In the English Premier League, it is more competitive, so more players get the chance to win. That's basically what I'm saying.
But I try to show you, No matter who come at the Spanish league, at them man they
yeah.
But if Messi and them man they come over to the Premier League, where you think I go?
It have a change.
Yeah, to be honest, me didn't actually want Messi just get at least a season. I'm gonna probably want Christy go Man U and see what would happen. Cause I'm sure say them two man there would have dominated the Premier League just like how they dominated La Liga.
Yeah, me feel that too.
Easily. Cause over the years, you know, La Liga basically a what the Premier League start get mentions in a Ballon d'Or and everything. The Spanish league has been the best.
Christy to Fulham. Christy to Fulham. Fulham win the league. I finished top 4.
No.
Oh, the hell of
the
guy. Fulham. Fulham relegated. They might come up back in
that
game.
Fulham had the money for
it. Newcastle.
But what me I say is, the best players in the world, for years, them come from Spain. One time.
No, Spain.
Hold on. At one, remember so when Spain won the World Cup, you know, the World 11, you know, was basically Barca and Madrid combined. And Spain, national
always.
Team, you know, no, with Messi.
Watch it up.
You see,
from
if it really meant it, I want the Premier League players really I get the highlight with them. Me feel like what they deserve, you see. Because I want the De Bruyne and them and their name start call up for big.
De Bruyne and them can't call up for Iniesta, Xavi, and them.
So me I say, yo, the best player them, you know, I say, yo, Xavi and Iniesta them wasn't as good because they never played in the Premier League. You still have them and they way up so above any other midfielder will probably play the game today. You see, some feel like, say, me now I say, English league rougher than La Liga rougher than English league, but I just feel like saying that the English league is a more level playing field because most of the teams have quality players, while in a La Liga the quality player them stretch over like 4 teams at max.
Yeah, nobody can argue that.
You're the Man City, you're the Man City. Alef got Real Betis.
Moreno. That man left from Liverpool, God.
No, not him.
Albert,
nah, the big man.
Alright, fine footballers, you've reached the end of another video. So you know, sir, all the topics came out in this one, so I expect you to flood the comment section. If you guys aren't in the Fry Football Group, we're going to post the every time we're in the video. Join the Fry Football Group, it's mad. You see me? But without further ado, Fry Footballers out!